Netri, do you know why we have gathered here?
Yes, Pavitra. Today, here we have gathered to celebrate 66th Republic Day in our school, that is St. Mary's High School, Mira.
So, what's special in this Republic Day program?
Today, in our school, we are going to perform various tableaus, and in that, one of the important ones is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan's tableau. So, as we all know, nowadays, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is the main motto in India. Our Managing Director, Madam Grace Pinto, is also elected as one of the 9 jewels by Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi for completing the task of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan.
So, friends, let's check it out.
Lord, we praise you hearty. Today is a very precious day. Today we are celebrating 66th Republic Day.
Ek saath chandi ko salami denge, salami do.
I wish to go to Punjab. Kathakali. What to say about Kathakali? Kerala has several types of dance form, but among them, Kathakali is well known. So here we have a Kathakali dance form. Friends, please give a round of applause for a Kerala tableau.
All round development of an individual is incomplete without the importance of soul.
Tableau were colorful and delightful. It was unique to see various states are represented in our school. But the most I like the concept of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. It was originated by the Sri Narendra Modi ji. He is the Prime Minister of India. It was announced on the 145th birthday of the Gandhi ji, who was the first man who come forward to clean India. Our Managing Director Madam is also appointed for completing this task.
Yes, as we all know, our beloved Managing Director Madam has been appointed for completing the task.
Yes, right side. Our beloved managing director madam has given the right part to clean India.
बच्चे हैं वो अभी से जो साफ सफाई का अभियान उन्होंने शुरू किया है तो हर एक बच्चे ने वही अभियान आगे बढ़ के करना चाहिए. तो यही रिपब्लिक डे का अभियान है कि आप एक दूसरे को हेल्प करके आगे बढ़ो.
कांग्रेचुलेशंस एंड सेलिब्रेशंस.
थैंक यू मैडम, आपने बहुत अच्छा ऑर्गेनाइज किया और उसके साथ साथ ही जो बच्चे हैं उन्होंने भी पूरी अपनी शक्ति और ऊर्जा और डेडिकेशन पूरा दिखाया. मुझे ऐसा लग ही नहीं रहा था ये लोग बच्चे अनप्रोफेशनल आर्टिस्ट हैं, मुझे लगा ये प्रोफेशनल आर्टिस्ट हैं.
Congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me.
जो तुम्ही कार्यक्रम केला अगदी मला माझ्या शाळेतील आठवणली खूप छान. पुन्हा एकदा मी माझ्या शाळेच्या आठवण मध्ये गेले आणि माझ्या कामाचा जो व्याप आहे त्याच्यामुळे पूर्ण मी विसरून गेले हा कार्यक्रम पाहताना. मॅडम तुम्ही जी थीम मांडली ती खूप छान, मला खूप आवडली. थँक्यू. आणि तुम्ही इथं बोलवलं त्याबद्दल मी आपली आभारी आहे.
कॉन्ग्रॅच्युलेशन्स.
वंदे बहुत अच्छे आप लोग दिख रहे थे. बेसिकली मैं कोलकाता से आई हूँ. आप लोगों का परफॉर्मेंस, बच्चे लोग जितने मतलब एफर्ट डेडिकेशन कम्फर्ट लेवल दिखाया मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस एंड सेलिब्रेशंस.
आजच्या या प्रजासत्ताक दिनानिमित्त देशाचा एक चांगला नागरिक बनेन आणि नागरिक बनल्यानंतर मी एक चला उत्कृष्ट कलाकार, एक उत्कृष्ट विद्यार्थी आणि एक एक समाज कार्यकर्ता असं बनेन. मनामध्ये एक ठाम विश्वास ठेवा की मी चांगला सामान्य भारताचा नागरिक बनेन.
The program was very good. It was very well organized. The patriotism made us feel that once again we are in the same position where we were before. We could get the feelings about the past, what we have not seen. We could make out the feelings looking at the program.
आज रिपब्लिक डे मना रहे यहाँ पे, जो अपना 66 ईयर का जो मना रहे वो इतना ग्रेटफुल और इतना हैप्पीनेस फील हो रहा है यहाँ पे आके कि एक क्लाइमेटिक एटमोसफेयर है. बच्चों का जो हैप्पीनेस, जो यहाँ पे छोटे बच्चों ने जो डांस किया, ये वेरी नाइस.
एक्चुअली आई एंजॉयड द प्रोग्राम and it was very encouraging for the students, little children, to perform on the stage which they are performing for the first time. The good thing is that every student was part of the program.
Aaj 26 January yani hamara pradhanshik din hum apne paathshala mein mana rahe hain.
congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me, congratulations and jubilations.
We love our country and respect our country very much. Jai Hind.
I observed you are playing tabla.
Yes, it was a great experience to be a part of such a great event. And I would like to thank our Managing Director Madam and our Chairman Sir that they gave us such a big opportunity to show our talent.
Today's program was different from other program I have seen before. It was a great pleasure to be a part of this program. I will thank to our Chairman Sir and Managing Director Madam Grace Pinto.
आपण आज आपल्या प्रिय देशाचा प्रस्तुत दिन साजरा करायला जमलो आहे.
आलेले पाहुण्यांचे स्वागत करतो आणि आशा करतो तुम्हाला कार्यक्रम नक्की आवडेल.
आजच्या प्रोग्राममध्ये माझ्या मुलाने सुद्धा भाग घेतला होता आणि ह्या मुलांचं सेंट मेरी शाळेतील मुलांनी आज जो प्रोग्रॅम इथे दाखवला त्याबद्दल मी त्यांचं सर्वप्रथम कौतुक करते. कारण त्यांनी कळत नकळत आम्हाला आमच्या बालपणाची आठवण करून दिली आणि त्यांना मार्गदर्शन करणाऱ्या सर पिंटो, मिसेस पिंटो आणि अंजू मिस ह्या तसेच इतर सर्व शिक्षकगण ह्या सर्वांचे मी आभार मानते.
वत्तकल मुकुतिया अदि वत्तईला बोरवडे नीवा पिया
it very much. I am very thankful to our Chairman Sir Dr. Augustine Francis Pinto and our Managing Director Madam Grace Pinto for giving us this huge opportunity to participate in this huge platform. I am very proud to be in the Ryan Group.
I must say today's program was very great. I must say the different varieties of the program inculcated in today's was amazing. It was say the blessings of our Chairman Sir and respected Managing Director Madam.
Really today's program was very interesting. I liked the everything about this program. The small children performing so well. The parents who have encouraged the students.
हम लोगों को बहुत अच्छा लगा. हमारे ग्रेस पिंटो मैडम है, सर है और हमारी टीम अंजू मिस है और बाकी जब शिक्षक से सब टीचर्स लोग उन्होंने जो हम लोग के बच्चों के लिए प्रोत्साहन दिया है और ये स्टेज पे हमारे बच्चे पहुंचे उसके उनके लिए हमें बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद उनका कहना चाहती हूँ.
This is a very encouraging program. Very motivating program. And आप कह सकते हैं राष्ट्र भावना बच्चे के अंदर एक पूरी तरह से तैयार करते भविष्य के लिए, फ्यूचर के लिए. और वी कैन से दैट आवर फ्यूचर इज इन राइट हैंड इन सेफ हैंड. कंग्रेचुलेशन फॉर सच टाइप ऑफ द प्रोग्राम टू डेवलपिंग द बिल्डिंग मोरल ऑफ आवर चाइल्ड.
Congratulations. Celebrations.
Such a talented student, I must have seen, but today especially must congratulate all of you. Today I thought no, when you are energetic, talented and so smart students given such a wonderful program, I thought I should not talk about anything, only to congratulate.
Congratulations and celebrations.
I'm glad to be a part of such an auspicious event with St. Mary's and all the words are less to relate, you know, all the adjectives are less to relate about today's morning, whatever we have experienced so far, whatever synchronization I could find
amongst all the students, amongst all the participants. It's an amazing. It's really splendidly executed by you guys.
Congratulations and celebrations.
The theme was Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. It was included 12 points, which was Sir's vision. So it was done very beautifully, and you must have observed the teachers. They came with the intention of doing not only teaching is the work, that it is this Ryan Group is based on all-round development. And I would like, this credit goes to ma'am and sir, and I would like to thank ma'am and sir once again. Thank you so much.
Wow, today's program was amazing.
This program was not only amazing, the parents, the teacher and the participant, who all are involved, they enjoyed the complete freedom.
Yes, also with enjoying the program, they have learned new values. I must say the feedback given by our honorable guest inculcated a new inspiration for them. This will help them in future too. This is Mukul.
This is Asad
from St. Mary's High School, Mira, for Ryan TV.